Martin Savage, appreciate it. Thanks very much for the reporting. Some breaking news. Just moments ago, administration officials announced that President Obama will be touring three states hard hit by Hurricane Irene. He's going to be making stops tomorrow in Virginia, North Carolina, and Vermont. His FEMA director is expected to spend time in the Granite State as well. There is obviously more happening tonight. Aisha's back with a 360 bulletin. Aisha?
Anderson, officials at Yellowstone National Park.